Melissa writes, I was wondering if it is my medicine that causes depression or the multiple sclerosis. Melissa, you're asking a very important question. I would point out that depression is very common. 80% of women will have at least one episode of a major depression in their lifetime. So depression in and of itself is very common. There were some initial concerns many years ago that perhaps the FDA-approved medications used in MS may increase the risk of depression. More recent studies have not supported this, but this is something that should be discussed with your physician. And then there are many factors related to living with multiple sclerosis that may contribute to a depression. Loss of function, change in self-identity, all of these things that may contribute to what we call a reactive depression. I would encourage you to talk to your physician, other healthcare providers such as psychologists or counselors, and also being very proactive in reaching out for help to treat your depression.